A Rankin County student was taken to the hospital this morning after a school bus crash. It happened on Highway 49 at Cleary Road about 7 o'clock. The bus was taking students to school when the crash happened. Parents and guardians of the students on board were notified, and the crash is still under investigation.